a blockchain for the world, 1 million transactions per second, the scalable Bitcoin space featuring Siggy and Kurt Walker Jr., Casey Nicole, and many others on the stage today. We had a great one. It's a live stream that I did. It did go out on YouTube and on X, so I'll post a link here. You can watch it and see the whole thing. But we did go real deep on some of the technical sides about is Teranode coming out? What? It almost came out today. Like, Siggy was about to make the announcement. Teranode is out. And he pulled the plug because of a couple bugs that came out on the software. And, you know, for those who don't know what a big deal this is, you know, this is like the next wave of the internet. We talked about this on the call. This is the when the internet finally evolved and it became into its own, you know, where at first nobody knew about the internet. It was just slow. And we had even just the dial up internet, and all of a sudden broadband comes out and you got this massive high speed internet's coming out. That's what this is. It's the massive high speed scaling blockchain that Bitcoin was originally designed to be. And so those who know about it are the innovators. Like I talked about on the call today and in the space, they're the innovators. You know, it sucks being early sometimes, but it's a lot better to be early than late and miss the whole thing. The real opportunity is going to be in the businesses and ideas. Some of the ideas that we talked about in the space were, what were the top 10 ICO projects that failed on Ethereum because it didn't work properly? I mean, those can all be built on Bitcoin right now. Entrepreneurs get together, pool their resources, and build the stuff on chain. With the AI bots and the stuff that Babbage is doing, making it so simple with the new Babbage site that they're doing on the AI stuff, it can happen. I'm taking the initiative by going to the Babbage Hackathon next month so that I can learn too, because I need to learn myself. I don't know shit about development. I want to learn something. So check out the whole space here, the link below, live, and I'll see you at the top.